All I wanna say to y'all is, God loves you, sister. I know it ain't always easy to face the decisions that you make. But this one right here, if you don't make the right decision, we all affect.
Sisters, I know it's been difficult, and some have found nothing that gives them hope. We have to do more than spit simple quotes. Gotta build relationships without getting close. Abortions are leaving them miserable. Most of them feeling they couldn't cope. I told them adoption is the better option, like Arnold and Willis from Different Strokes. Desperation driving y'all to kill your babies. When you see sonograms, it can fill your babies. Your own conscience is telling you this is crazy. Don't ignore all the warnings that this is shady. There's other ways to deal with it, maybe. The child can be raised by a different lady. Got some who can't have no kids, they won't handle biz. This is love you be demonstrating. The cycle continues and it's disastrous. Women willingly laying back on the mattress, fornicating with men that they find attractive. Told him that he ain't have to with prophylactic. No birth control, a pill for morning after. Brought a pregnancy test, now you're in the bathroom. It repositive, now you act sort of baffled. You thinking I don't want this sort of hassle. Society swimming in sinful pride. Some try to justify this genocide. On one hand, we act like we're so civilized. But this show that man is so sick inside. You'll get criticized, saying murder's legitimized. Wicked business enterprise. Doctor grabbed the baby and then snipped the spine. We're not there to hear their cries. Have to take responsibility, if not our community suffers penalty. Causing injury to women mentally, you should be talking to them sentimentally. I know it's in us to do it differently. Let's make that word deadbeat history. Some of you so absent that if you died to your child, you wouldn't even be a memory. You had no problem with getting intimate, claiming that you love her when you hitting it. Tell you she pregnant, you say get rid of it. And if she had a kid, it's illegitimate. I ain't gonna even say that you ignorant. You just acting like a damn degenerate. How could you really be inconsiderate? She feel like you don't care even a little bit. That appointment at Planned Parenthood goes against God's plan for parenthood. Don't tell me the evil that happens there is good. There's a reason that they planted near the hood. Google Margaret Sanger and just take a look. This woman took a page out of Satan's book. Abortions control population numbers, and it's working just like she said it would. Little girls who love their baby doll become adolescents who killing babies now. No, it's not fun to be young and raise a child. Whoever think this okay is crazy foul. If you did this, I pray you repent to the Lord and hoping that you will commit yourself to helping other girls before they go and slay the innocent.